described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Cerebellum Corporation presents My Blog, Working Things Out.
Hey guys, Denise here. What an incredibly stupid day at school. Do you find that lots of kids at school prefer to fight about something really stupid rather than just to talk about it? It's not that hard to work things out if you really want to.
Title: Get the Facts. In the window.
Today in school, things got pretty ugly between Sarah, Kelly, and Tina. Here's what happened.
In a restroom, a girl looks through a backpack.
What's wrong?
I can't find my money.
Well, where'd you put it?
I don't know. I had it in here this morning.
You know what? I saw Sarah kneeling down by her backpack in class today, just before lunch. I bet she took it.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.